Hey guys. She's a Mona Lisa. My name is Kayla, for those of you that are new here. And today I'm going to be doing a clothing haul. As you guys can see by the title, I'm going to be showing off Forever 21 clothes. And I am going to be doing a giveaway at the end. So stay tuned for that. If you want to know what you have to do to enter and the things that will be given away, just watch the video and stay tuned to the end to see that. So let's just get into this outfit here. I don't know if you guys can tell, but this top, you can see is a V cut, and it's like perfect because it's
not too low
and it's like wide, which I really like about it because it like shows off all my necklaces, so it's really cute. And also, if you want, I'm wearing it this way, but you could also like pull the shoulder because it's like wide enough where you can just wear the shoulder down like that. And guys, these shorts are just like, they're not like straight black, they have like, I want to say like a gray color to it, which is really cute. And they are high-waisted, and they do have these little like ribs here, and they cover like completely around the waist. There's no waist gap, which is perfect, which is what I love about shorts. And for me personally, it's hard to find shorts like that because the shorts will like fit me, but around the waist they'll be too big, or they won't fit me and they'll like fit my waist, but if they don't fit me, I can't even get it up to my waist. And I don't know about you guys, but I just prefer to not have my butt hanging out of my shorts. And yes, I still have the tags on. I will be leaving the tags on all the clothes because I just get like a sense of satisfaction when I actually do go to wear the outfit of pulling the tag off. So I am going to be leaving all the tags on the clothes. I know that you're drunk. Okay, so for this next outfit here, we've got this shirt, and it's like a cute tank top, a cute crop tank top. And this shirt, guys, is holographic. You can't really tell, but you know like when you take a picture and like the shirt reflects like that bright color, this is that top. But it's also just a cute like gray top, and the material of it is like, I don't know, it's like meshy. I don't really know how to describe it, but it's cute. And these are the same shorts. On the west coast with no pain, I can't even see you through my shades. So for this next outfit, we've got this cropped white cami. These straps are like the spaghetti strap type of top. And it's again just a cute, plain, basic white tank top, but it's cropped. And I just think it's a good basic to wear with like any outfit. And basics are the way to go when you're shopping because you can match them with any type of like bottoms, any jewelry. You can just change it and match it. So when you're shopping, go with basics, guys. And yes, these are the same shorts. They are going to be changed in the next outfit,
so don't hate me in the comments.
But yeah,
wait.
So for this next outfit, we've got this cute again basic black cropped spaghetti tank top. And this is the same as the white one that you guys just saw. It's just a different color. And like I said, basics are the way to go because you can literally pair a plain top with any bottoms like these corduroy shorts. But the color of them is like a rust brownish color. And the detailing on these shorts, these things do open, and yes, they are pockets, so you can put stuff in them. My like top five summer tops for the summer right now. This summer 2020, this shirt makes top five. It makes number one on my list because guys, like just look at it. Let's just take a moment and look at this shirt. Okay, so It's like a tube top, except it's not, because you tie it in the back, which is just everything to me. Like, this, first of all, it's a bandana, like, type tube top where you've got this, and it, like, covers, right? It covers perfectly. And then in the back, it starts to come up on the sides, which is just this detail, this, like, design. Absolutely gorgeous. And then right here, it's, like, ribbed down the middle, which is cute, and it stops right here. And I just think this is a perfect go-to for the summer. My way, or the highway, my way, or the highway, my way, or the driveway. So this top is just like giving me beach vibes, just chill, relaxing, cute, girly vibes, you know? And it has these, like, this eyelash type of design here and on the sides. And then here it's, like, see-through, the same material that's here is used on the stomach part. And it's, like, a band. And when you get to the back, and it just gives really cute girly vibes. And I just love it. So for this outfit, I wanted to keep the vibes of like beach vibes and chill vibes and cute and like just neutral and girly. So we've got this outfit right here. And guys, this is a bodysuit. It's literally the most perfect bodysuit that I've ever received. It is a cami bodysuit, as you can tell. And in the back, it comes a little bit low, which I really like about it. And these pants, they're like flowy. They like, you can move in them, and they have a zipper right here. And then you can also button it to make it even like more secure. And I love them because, okay, it comes with a belt, number one. But this is without the belt even tied. It already just covers the waist gap, which is perfect. Literally, no one likes a waist gap. And these pants also have pockets in the back, but they don't open. Like, they're just fox pockets. But they are the type of pockets where you can, like, cut the seam and then it's a real pocket. So that is something that I like about these. It just requires more work. So let's get to this belt. This belt you can pull, as you can see. And when you tie it, you can pull and pull and pull to cinch your waist in as much as you want.
And to give that like illusion of the hourglass, you know?
And then just tie your belt however you like. I don't like it to be too neat. I like them to be like a little bit messy and just cute like this. Another thing that these pants have on the bottom, they have this little tie knot thing where it's like open right here, and then you can tie this, but it already came tied, so I just left it how it was. And also there are side pockets right here. They're not too deep. They're like just perfect for your hands. I think this is perfect for the summer.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the bean? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit.
So this next outfit's giving me real like 4th of July vibes, like Made in America type vibes. And I really like it. We've got another bodysuit here. This bodysuit is the same as the last one you just saw, just a different color. Like I said, go with basics because you can literally match them with anything. And so it is the cami type, spaghetti strap type of bodysuit. It's like a orangish, reddish, like it's showing red on camera, which it is more red, but it also has like a tangerine-ish type of like color to it as well. But I really like it. And I paired it with these shorts, which have stars on them and just like circles, which is really, really cute. And they have cuts in them. And I absolutely love that they have back pockets, which have rips in them as well. So don't put anything that you might lose that is small in it. And they also have front pockets, which is cute.
Little mama party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say.
So next we've got this really cute yellow dress, and it is longer. It comes like right below the knee. It's really cute. It has this detail right here. It has like fake buttons right here, which just gives more detail to the dress, I think. And I think it's really cute. It's not see-through in the back.
Only one thing I want to say. We ain't not to say, oh, we ain't not to say. We ain't not to say, oh, we ain't not to say. We ain't not to say, oh, we ain't not to say.
So, yes, we've got the same dress, just a different color. I really liked it in yellow, and I was like, I think I want it in black too. Even though black is like a hot color for the summer because it attracts heat, I like it, and it can be worn again at the nighttime. And it has the buttons, literally the same exact dress, just in a different color. Yeah. Next up, we've got this really, 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 really cute spaghetti strap hot pink tank top, and I'm literally loving this color. Now this color isn't for everybody because not everybody can pull it off because it's so bright, but honey, if you can pull this color off, wear this top, buy this top, because it's so cute and it's like perfect for this summer. And it's just like, I don't know, it makes my skin pop, you know? Like, it makes you pop. The shirt pops, it makes you pop. And I just think,
anyone sit on this shirt?
Because I love this color. Like, I just think these shorts with this top is literally the most perfect, cutest outfit ever. Buy this shirt and wear it, because I promise you, you won't regret it.
Hey. Let's make me believe it. Let's make me believe it. Believe you won't deceive me.
Guys, this outfit is second to the one with the bandana tube top. That's how much I love this outfit. Like, I honestly don't even know what to say about it. I'm gonna just show you guys. Like, do you guys see this outfit? This shirt with these necklaces, oh my gosh, like, love, 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 love. And let's start with the sleeves. The sleeves are the, I don't know what they're called. They're like puff sleeves. And they have this little cinch band at the end. So I think that's really cute. So this is where, if you guys didn't know, but you can like pull them up and it'll hold it. Like, come on. Say you're hot, say you had a cookout, you're hot. Pull the sleeves up and they'll stay. Like, it's so cute. And then this around the neckline has the same thing. It has a cinch line, so technically if you wanted to wear them down, you could. I honestly have no preference. I like it this way and I like it up as well. And this top is ribbed, as you can see. It's like literally, it's perfect. Like, everything about it is just perfect. And in the back, it's the same. It cinches as well.
I love you, baby. And if it's quite alright, I need to, baby. So on these lonely nights, I love you, baby. Trust in me when I say, I love you, baby. And if it's quite alright, I need
to. For this next outfit, we've got this really cute yellow tube top. And I don't know about you guys, but tube tops are my favorite go-to like thing for the summer. Because obviously if it's like 100 degrees outside, you want to wear less clothing. So I feel like tube tops are just the way to go. And this top is cropped, as you can see. And I think it's really, really cute. And it has this little pattern on it. And the yellow is like a vibrant yellow. And I absolutely love that about this shirt. Because like on a beautiful sunny day, wearing a yellow shirt will just bring your mood up here. But another thing about this, yes, it's a tube top, but they made this top to where they have like straps hidden on the inside. So if you wanted to, potentially, you can pull these straps out and wear this top as a spaghetti strap top. They're so thin, it's not gonna make you that hot. And I just think it's really, really cute for this summer. Even with the straps, like, it's adorable. It's like dainty and just really pretty. And I love it. Alright guys, we have now came to the end of this video. And I hope you guys enjoyed the clothes that I showed you guys. I know I did, and I know that once we can go outside to hang with friends and go to events, I will be wearing all these clothes, and I'm so excited to. I hope if you guys liked any of them that you decide to purchase them yourselves and wear them, because they're all absolutely gorgeous. For the giveaway, I am going to be giving away a really cute outfit that you can wear during this summer. The jeans look like this. They're really cute to wear during the summer. I absolutely love them. They have holes down this side and holes down that side. They are skinny jeans, and they are a size 26, as you can see, if anyone wants to get these jeans. I absolutely love them. They are like, they're kind of dark wash, but not completely dark wash. But I am giving these away, along with this cute corset-like top. I absolutely love this top, and I am going to be getting this top for myself because it's so gorgeous. And if you can see, it has these silver rings around it, which adds so much detail and is just so cute. And then it has this little bow on the front. And then when you turn it around on the back, it's ribbed right here, but it's also like stretchy, so it'll fit you. This top is in a size small. Again, as you can see, they both have the tags on them. They are brand new, and they are for one of you lucky people. And I know what you guys may be thinking, I might not be that size, or maybe just this isn't your style. Then I am also going to be giving away $50 to one person, and everyone likes money. So the rules to enter this giveaway are the same all across, no matter if you're entering to win this outfit or if you're entering to win the $50. All you have to do is subscribe to this YouTube channel, Diaz Twins. And then number two, go to Instagram and follow me on Instagram at KD_Monet, which will be on the screen here. And after you've done that, both of those steps, after you've subscribed and followed me on Instagram, then come back to this video and in the comments below, comment done and then tag yourself, comment you're at. That way I can confirm that you did both steps. And if you've done both steps, then you will be entered in the giveaway. So like you'd subscribe to this channel and then follow on Instagram and then you comment done and it'll be like at KD_Monet. That would be me entering into this giveaway. And the reason you need to do that is so that way I can confirm that you followed me on Instagram and that you have subscribed to this YouTube channel. And if you've done both of those things, then you will be entered in this giveaway for either this outfit or the $50. So I hope you guys liked this video so much. I loved making this video, and I hope to make more for you guys in the future if you liked it. So do me a favor, give this a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe to this channel. I plan on making so many more videos for you guys, and I hope you guys loved it as much as I do. All right, peace.
Don't trip, I got